the stay. Shivanna is
I think
a flexible
I know
dancer.
Who will be
this
number
was
one.
Especially evident in the first movie, Anand. And
Namaste, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Thinking Asia channel where we talk and react things related to India. Thank you so much for passing by one more day. You know, and today we have the video top 10 stars dancers of South India. So check this video because I know that India has amazing talent and has amazing dancers, and I'm sure that in the South it won't be exception. They have amazing talent. So let's watch it and then we'll talk about it.
Hi friends, South Indian film industry is one place where there are n number of star dancers. When it comes to describing who is the best, it depends upon the person's self-interest. Today, in my point of view, I would like to consider the current generation actors to describe who is the best. So, welcome to Kadak Cinema. If you still have not subscribed to our channel, please do it right now and click on the bell icon for all the latest updates. And you can follow us on FB and Instagram from the links provided in the description. Top 10. Mollywood superstar Prithviraj Sukumaran. Prithviraj Sukumaran is an acclaimed dancer in Mollywood. Even though he is often considered as a muscular hunk, the actor has many times proved that he is also quite a flexible actor with his dance moves. His style and sense of timing as far as dance is concerned help him soar above the rest. Prithviraj has a toned body and therefore can try and carry out almost any fast movements. His moves are super fast and high on energy. Top 9. Rocking star Yash. From the film,
I didn't know that he was a good dancer.
Yash is presently the most desired actor in national level. He is also one of the greatest dancers in Kannada industry and has showcased all his abilities of dancing in his many Kannada films. Dancing, which comes naturally to Yash, reveals that although he has participated in the dance competitions, but he has never been properly trained in dancing. He also explains that
talent.
The only form of dancing he is familiar with is freestyle dancing and does not know any other forms. Apart from his good looks and acting abilities, the actor also established himself as an exceptional dancer. Top 8. Pudupetai Dhanush. Dhanush is a fabulous dancer and won millions of
hearts with his
unique
really
dance
good.
Style. Though he is not a trained dancer, his determination helped him to reach the heights in dance. Dhanush established himself as an exceptional dancer in this very first film. Ever since, there has been no looking back for Dhanush, who is considered to be one of the best dancers in Kollywood by most of his contemporaries. His energetic dance
very
moves
energetic.
Stood as his bigger plus in his movies. Top 7.
Seven.
Chiruta Ramcharan. Ramcharan Tej has established himself as one of the best dancers in Telugu cinema.
A lot of energy
every
too.
Debate about dancers
good
among
moves.
The heroes, his name appears to be in the top list. He has flexible body, which he perfectly uses to do some breathtaking moves. Ramcharan has innumerable superb dance numbers to his credit. As he was supposed to carry the legacy of Chiranjeevi, many had expectations on Ramcharan's dance, and he reached up to those expectations with his first movie itself. The grace with which he dances is what makes people go crazy for his dance. Top 6. Ram Pothineni. Ram Pothineni is a formidable dancer, hitting all his moves hard and oozing with confidence. The ready actor has undoubtedly earned dancing accolades in a variety of movies. He can move up and down and about in a quick manner. He shakes a leg for joy as he leaves his dance moves in the wind. Ram is the only actor who can dance his way into the audience's heart. Ram is very good at moving his body rhythmically to the music. He could pull off perfect dance moves with a unique form of expressions. However it is, his quick reflex and swift dance moves which seizes attention of cine lovers. Top 5. Karunada Chakravarti Dr. Shivaraj Kumar. At the age of 57, Kannada actor Dr. Shivaraj Kumar can put the youngest of actors to shame with his moves. His zeal to giving his work the best shot is what keeps him going, even till this day. Shivanna is
I think
a
I know
dancer.
Who will be number
this was
one.
Especially evident to the first movie Anand and to the movie Tagaru today. Shivaraj Kumar has a different style that only he can be flaunt. He brings in his own charm to a number and no fancy moves can better what he does. His moves are fast and highly energized. Top 4. Ilaya Thalapathy Vijay.
Yeah, I like him a lot.
Right from his first movie, Vijay was noticed for his dancing ability. The choreographers, co-stars and the audience
He's
of all ages admire the dance movements. The reason behind his uncountable followers is his casual dance style. Despite his acting and movies, his dance gave him the top position in the Tamil film industry. He has his own style and attitude two elements that define a good dancer. Vijay just sees the steps keenly and dances without even a rehearsal. Remember, in Pokiri movie, Prabhu Deva said, he just danced like me just by seeing the steps and not practicing it. That's Vijay Thalapathy for a reason. Top 3. It's Tollywood Badshah Junior NTR.
I hear about, yeah, I have seen videos of him and he's artists, really good.
Especially the heroes, out of which some of them are good at acting, dialogue delivery and with exceptional dancing skills. Now we will be knowing to whom we are relating it to. Yes, it's undoubtedly Junior NTR. With his amazing dancing skills, he made millions of fans whistle and scream many times. Being a trained professional Kuchipudi dancer, he has always been good at dancing and made a mark in the industry with his first few films itself. Since then, he appeared in many dance numbers, which proved that he is one of the best dancers in India. The best thing about his dance is perfect facial expression and
he moves very well.
He moves his body. Not every actor is a
super energetic.
It's pure hard work.
Exactly.
And main thing is rhythm in the body. Junior NTR is an exceptional dancer who can pick any complicated move in the drop of a hat. Top 2. Power star Puneet Rajkumar. The entire India knows that Namma Puneet Rajkumar is the greatest dancer. Not just that, even great dancers like Allu Arjun, Junior NTR from Telugu film industry, being good dancers themselves, have expressed their admiration towards Puneet Rajkumar's dancing skills. In the same way, people of Karnataka too love to watch Puneet Rajkumar's dance. Easily, he is the best dancer in the Kannada film industry at the moment. Even single fan of his go crazy over his dancing skills. The best part, Kijja Sudeep has openly stated that he loves Puneet Rajkumar's dancing and singing.
It's crazy skills. How in India beginning, is.
It was Michael
for me,
Jackson who boosted
it's
Puneet
so
Rajkumar's
fascinating to see the
Michael
love
Jackson,
that India has for dancing.
Shivana, who became Appu's role model. Eventually, Puneet Rajkumar made up his mind to learn to dance like Shiva Rajkumar.
That's super cool.
The star might have achieved what he admired for, but still, he looks up to his elder brother always. That's our Puneet. Top 1. It's none other than heartthrob Allu Arjun. The Telugu
actor, I knew
one of the best dancers in the South industry. Young fans of this actor goes to cinemas to get a glimpse of his dancing moves, which he has showcased in all his films so far. Apart from millions of fans, Bunny also has several admirers within the film industry who are in awe of his miraculous dances.
He has to be the first
his
one.
His grace, elegance, flexible and attractive dance moves
charming.
Leave the audience wanting more.
Yeah.
In fact, we would run out of adjectives describing his dancing abilities. But the energetic and passionate dancer is never tired of dancing.
Yeah, he's right.
Such is his passion for dancing that ever since he was a child, Bunny ate, breathed and lived dancing. When one of his fans asked, "You are one of the finest dancers in the South film industry.
In India.
Any particular dance style that you would have learned?" Allu Arjun says, "No, I have not learned any specific dancing style. When you dance, it is just that style.
Which
within you matters a lot, more than any professional training. If you have a desire to dance, you can excel in it. From my childhood, I have had this great passion for dancing. Taking grace and attitude into consideration, Allu Arjun is leading the race in best dance stars in the South film industry. Legends like Chiranjeevi, Prabhu Deva, Raghava Lawrence, Kamal Haasan, Vinod Raj are as always evergreen dancers and
exactly.
They are not considered in our list. So friends, that's all about the top 10 dancers in the South film industry. Share and subscribe if you like our video.
Yeah, I think so the last one that he's mentioning, they are kind of, you know, we know that you are the top dancer, you are in other elite, so that's why we are not mentioning you, you know. But yeah, I knew that Allu Arjun has to be in the number one because he's just amazing dancer. He's just extremely talented. Every time that I just watch him dance, it makes it look so easy. And at the same time, he came with those crazy steps that you've never seen before and just blow your mind. I think so for me, he's one of my favorites. Definitely, like, I'm a big fan of him. And I have seen other South Indian dancers that are as well very, very good. Other ones that were new for me, and it's great as well to be expanding a little bit more my knowledge about Indian dancers and the good talent that is in India in general. You are amazing for dancers, and I am surprised and shocked how a country, you know, can be so in love of dance. You know, that's something that for me, that's one of the things that I love about India, how they are so in love about dancing. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you tomorrow with another video. Have an amazing day. Be kissed.